The Isle La Plume Yard Waste and Brush Site is transitioning into its winter hours. It will be open 11 in the morning until 6 in the evening, Monday through Friday, and 11 to 4 on Saturday and Sunday.
And then the site will close for the season at 6 p.m. on Friday, November 25th. And then after the 25th, yard waste and brush can be taken to the La Crosse County landfill.